What up, looters? Thank you for recommending what loot videos should I do next. Your engagement does really mean a lot to me. So, the toolbox is also well known as oh shit, I haven't gotten a jackhammer in years, or I hope it's a crossy. Every 1000 toolboxes loot will be different because obviously every item has different odds. The drop table is quite decent. There are a few goodies that will indeed help you when starting a fresh wipe. The best of them all is obviously explosive ammo with 0.1% chance. Both a jackhammer and a chainsaw have only 1% chance of being received. Metal pickaxe and hatchet are the most common drops with 8%. If you want to see the rest of the drop table, as always, link is down below in description. The best and fastest way to get as many toolboxes as possible is by roaming roads with a horse. Don't forget about ocean junk piles, as toolboxes are quite common in the ocean as well. So, without any further ado, let's get right into the loot review. Here's the loot before recycling. And this is the loot after recycling. I personally rate this loot box 7 out of 10, just because it can only be really useful at the start of a blueprint wipe for all the tools one might need. Well, that is pretty much it with the video for today. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to never miss another upload. We're getting really close to 10k subs, so let's make it happen before New Year. For now, stay cool, survivors.